have often heard the stories of great men. There was one who gathered stones, laid beside the brook. He placed one in a sling and slung it around and round. Before you count to ten, Goliath's tumbling down. Where are the Davids today? What about the man who was falsely accused? With a tremor in his voice, he scolded the Jews. They were cut to the heart, they stoned him to death. But he prayed and asked the Lord, don't charge them with this sin. Where are the Stephens today? Where are the saints who